tutorial, I will do another exercise using ST language, Structured Text Language. This is the exercise number 9. In the very first exercise, I used only FBD language. In the previous one, I have created a new function block where the strategy inside was written in ST language. Well, the next and current exercise is similar. The difference is that in the previous one I used the basic statement, so for the four stages was managed using simple if then else, while in the current exercise I will use four instances of the isTheReal block, exactly like the first one. So here are the four instances of isTheReal in FBD language, and here are four instances of the same block in ST language. So this is the evidence that all function block can be used in both languages. We saw that also in the previous in a slide of the previous exercise. So the head, here is the head in FBD, and in ST square root FBD, ST cell block, cell function, ST and FBD, and average, and so on. Well, let's start the exercise. I can start deleting the previous code from the stage 4 direct. Now I have to create the instances of the hysteresis block. In the previous tutorial I told you what is the standard way to create an instance in the global or local variable. I have to create a new variable which data type is the name of the function block. It is also written in this slide. Another more convenient way to create a function block is a simple drag and drop from the block library to an FBD or ST POW. We have done it several times in the previous exercise, so we placed the head, the ComReal and stage 4 direct, like this. But the advantage of this method is that the system places the call to the function block, that is direct, this rect, but also creates the instance. We can check it. This is the temp reg POW, so in the local variable of temp reg POW here are the two instances of stage 4 direct. So we can do the same in an ST POW. So I will drag and drop an isTheReal. Well, so this is the call to the function block and the template for the input and the output of the function block. In the local variable we should find the instance, and here is the instance of the function block. Well, now I replace the placeholder with the value. So in set point is 25, differential left 25, differential right 0, reverse is false. I remind you that this code is the code of stage 4 direct, so here we have to read, write these inputs and this output. Read in and write stage 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, now probably you are wondering if we can do this. Just copy and paste, change the name of the instance. But this is not correct. Why? Because with a copy and paste doesn't create an instance. And here is the evidence. There are no new instances 2, 3, 4. Another evidence is the color of these words. Purple means that the system has recognized on that word a valid name, an existing name of an instance of a function block. Black means not recognized. So a quick way to fix it is create the missing instances from here. I can use the quick declaration rather than use an elementary data type, bool, word, int, and so on. I can select the function block from 2 to 4. The prefix, I use the default name hysteresis of real. Okay, the color is still black, but it is just a refresh problem. I close, reopen, and now it works. Now we can change the set point of the other three stages. Third step 75%, last step 100%. Well, this is not enough, because so far we just placed the call to the function block, we pass the inputs of the function block, now we have to read the output. So the way to read the output is write the name of an instance dot and select from the list the input and the output we want to read. So we need the out of the instance. So now we can simply copy and paste because the instances already exist. 3 and 4. You can see that I'm reading in, that is an input of in is the input of the function block, and writing stage 4, stage 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 that are the output of the function block. Well, now I can check if everything works. I will check the simulation. I remind you that when you change this list, we have to rebuild. Okay, running. Okay. 12, all compressor off. 13, one compressor on. 14, two compressors. 3 compressors. 4 compressors. Now I go down very fast. 13, just one. 12, all off. So it works. Before to finish, I can show you another way to create an instance in ST. That is, write the name of a function block, open parentheses, select instead of the name of an existing instance, select create a new instance, and here is. It uses the default name 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. So on. Here we have a new name, Easter Advanced Real. This is another possibility to create an instance. Well, that's all for this exercise, where we have seen how to use a function block in ST language. We've seen how to create a function block and all possible methods to create a function block. We have also seen how to call a function block in ST, how to call a function block in FBD, and how to pass the input and read the output. Well, that's all for this tutorial. Thank you for watching.